Hello. I'm not puzzled. In order to be level-handed, men, to the bald man, Renetto, who I've parodied quite a bit. I do happen to, I don't subscribe to Mr. Renetto, but I have no problem finding his videos, and I do watch them. And I did also, I like to do a little research, you know. So, I checked out Paul Rubenett. Renetto, he owns a successful candle making company that makes aromatherapy type candles. We all like things that smell good. He's a painter, an artist, not like painting houses. He's a painter. Paintings look, you know, like art. I'm Paul Stillman. Here's some examples of Renetto's paintings. Okay, now, I'm not a critic, and definitely not a connoisseur of painting, although in my mind, painting something so vividly realistic, like Goya paints paintings I saw in Madrid and Del Prado, that to me takes incredible skill and artistry. On the other hand, I think it's really good. Photography's interesting. It's good. You know, I mean, the guy's got skills. And now, would you like to enjoy some examples of Mr. Renetto's photography? Okay, now lastly, I'm just going to show you a few more pictures of, I believe there's a picture of like a stand in his candle shop where he makes aromatherapy candles, which seems like a quite successful business. He also was involved in inventing this chair called the Renetto. That's where the name comes from. It's like an outdoor chair that folds up and has a little roof that goes over it and stuff. And what else about Renetto? It seemed like from what I read that he used to be around his shop a lot, and now he's like you can barely find him there because he's obsessed with YouTube, which is kind of cool, really, in a way, because it takes like a free spirit or something to have something successful and comfortable. And to kind of kick it aside for a while because you have some new obsession. And I know about obsessions because that's how I kind of get through life. If I'm not obsessed with something, I might as well be just in a coma because I am in a coma. So, anyway, that's it. Rock on, Renetto. I'm Paul Stillman.